قمتم إلى الصلاة فاغسلوا وجوهكم وأيديكم إلى المرافق وامسحوا برؤوسكم وأرجلكم إلى الكعبين.
بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. This is a concise demonstration of the correct way to make wudu according to the Quran and the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hopefully it will help the new Muslim with this tremendous act of worship. Many rulings about wudu are derived from a verse in Surah Al-Ma'idah known as the verse of Al-Wudu. Allah said, Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu, O you who believe, إِذَا قُمْتُمْ إِلَى الصَّلَاةِ فَغْسِلُوا وُجُوهَكُمْ وَأَيْدِيَكُمْ إِلَى الْمَرَافِقِ وَامْسَحُوا بِرُؤُوسِكُمْ وَأَرْجُلَكُمْ إِلَى الْكَعْبَيْنِ. When you rise to perform the prayer, wash your faces and your arms to the elbows and wipe over your heads and wash your feet to the ankles. The Prophet ﷺ further explained this verse in his Sunnah through his sayings and actions. Wudu is often mentioned in books of jurisprudence prior to the prayer, as it is a condition of the prayer. The Prophet ﷺ, he said, لا يقبل الله صلاة بغير طهور. Allah will not accept the prayer without purification, meaning wudu. Let us begin. The first thing upon the Muslim when performing wudu is to make the intention for this in the heart. Pronouncing it upon the tongue is an error, and it is considered to be an innovation.
Cool.
Then they should say, Bismillah, in the name of Allah.
Bismillah.
Then they should wash their hands three times. After washing the hands, he should take water in his right hand and wash his mouth and take water into his nose. He should remove the water from the nose using the left hand. This is done three times. Then they wash the face with both hands, the length of which is from the hairline to the bottom of the chin, and the width from ear to ear. They do this three times. And it is the sunnah to run the fingers through the beard. Then they wash their right arm from the fingertips all the way up to and including the elbow. He does this three times. Then washes the left arm. Then he wipes over the head once, like so. He starts at the front to the back and returns his hands to the front, as done by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They also wipe their ears using the forefinger to wipe the inside and the thumb to wipe the outside. Then they wash the right foot, including the ankle, three times, making sure to wash the entire foot. And the Prophet, peace and blessings be upon him, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he would insert his little finger between the crevices of the toes. Then they do exactly the same thing with the left foot, making sure to wash the entire foot, as the Prophet said, woe to the ankle from the thigh. After performing wudu, they say one of the authentic supplications, like what comes in Sahih Muslim.
Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa anna Muhammadan abdullah wa rasuluh.
I testify that none has the right to be worshipped in truth except Allah, and that Muhammad is the slave of Allah and His messenger. As comes in Sahih Muslim, ما منكم من أحد يتوضأ فيسبغ الوضوء. That there is none of you who performs wudu and performs it correctly and perfectly. ثم يقول, and then they say, أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأن محمدا عبد الله ورسوله. That I testify that none has the right to be worshipped in truth except Allah, and that Muhammad is the slave of Allah and His messenger. إلا فتحت له أبواب الجنة الثمانية يدخل من أيها شاء. Except that the eight gates of paradise will be opened for him, and the individual will enter through any that he chooses.